All you people in the house, get up and scream and shout. Say hey, hey, hey.
It's qualifying time at Spa, one of the mightiest tracks on the Formula One calendar. Long straights, up and downhill, Eau Rouge as well. This track isn't for the faint-hearted. When it comes to getting lap time out of this circuit, it's traditionally been about maximising top speed. Do you simply remove as much downforce as possible, hang on in the corners and max out down the straights?
The teams will have arrived with all manner of parts designed to capitalise on the long straights. The cars will be that much harder to drive in the corners, but everyone will be in the same boat.
Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, it's goodbye.